Are Cheryl and Josh still at it on Facebook? And is it safe to say that Angela is in a happy relationship? Find out today on Love After Lockup News Daily. Hello, Love After Lockup superfans. I'm your host, Pietra Elise. And before we spill the tea, we just wanted to remind you to like and subscribe this channel for 24/7 updates and exclusives on all things reality TV. So is there a such thing as rise and shade? Only asking because Cheryl definitely woke up this morning with shady vibes. After her argument on Facebook with the love of her life, she posted this photo this morning asking someone to buy her a hoodie that quotes, "Before you judge me, please understand I don't give a F what you think." Wow. Talk about extra. What do you all think of the hoodie? Comment below. Now, there's been a lot of social media dialogue amongst fans about Angela and Tony, but don't worry, we have you covered. This photo featuring Angela was posted by a superfan on Facebook and included the caption, "Yes, she's here with her young love," which left us all wondering, who's Angela's new boo? She was spotted in Mississippi, and guess who's the new boo? It's Tony. According to the witness, she saw Tony and Angela together as a couple, and despite the fact that Tony has put on a little weight, he seemed very happy. The fan and Tony even chatted at the slot machine. She also stated, "Just so everyone knows, we are currently in Tunica, Mississippi right now. So this isn't an old photo, this isn't an old post or whatever. They're here together and they seem happy." So, looks like we have to look forward to upcoming episodes to see how Tony managed to get back in with Angela. Well, that's all the scoop we have for you today. I'm your host, Pietra Elise, one of your Love After Lockup reporters, and we're here all the time bringing you all the juicy updates in the world of Love After Lockup. See you next time.